Hi, I'm David from Pay It Forward. One of the most common and most frustrating problems that iPhone owners face happens when their home button stops working. Fortunately, there's a built-in feature called AssistiveTouch that creates a software version of the home button that you can use when the physical home button stops working. Here's how to turn it on. Go to Settings, General, Accessibility, AssistiveTouch. And tap the switch to turn it on. When you tap the switch to turn on AssistiveTouch, you'll see a small white button appear on the screen, and you can use your finger to drag it anywhere you want to. When you tap the button to open the AssistiveTouch menu, you'll see a number of icons appear. AssistiveTouch does a lot of things, but in this video, we'll focus on the bottom icon, which is the home button. The home button that you see here works exactly like the physical home button on your iPhone, except, of course, for the Touch ID fingerprint sensor. When I tap the home button, my iPhone goes back to the home screen, just like it would if I tapped the physical home button on my iPhone. And I can use this home button to do everything the physical home button does. For instance, if I double tap the home button, the app switcher appears. Right now, I'll swipe the Settings app off the top of the screen to close it. I can even hold down this home button to activate Siri. Hey Siri.
Hi there, David.
So that's how to use AssistiveTouch as a software home button when the physical home button doesn't work the way it should. And if you want to learn more about your iPhone, make sure to check out my website at payitforward.com.